another year, another batch of fifth grade head cases.
Kabir, Anthony, welcome.
You from New York, new guy? Patriots suck.
That's New England. I think your shirt's on backwards.
Come on.
Look at this. Bunch of motor mouths.
Yep, same old, same old.
Sweater from Jim Vereen.
There's the snotty clique.
The tween queens.
The Fashad squad.
Peaking at 11. Of course, the always sick and should have stayed home kid.
Always one.
There's the class clown who secretly despises himself.
That's hysterical, Cole.
Thanks, Cole.
Jeez, how many Coles this year?
Reminds me of the Justin Avalanche of 1991.
God forbid we ever get to see a Richie again.
Bro, no way. Are you taller than me now?
The inevitable cheese doodle kid.
Nah, those look like Dorito fingers.
We just moved here from the Bronx.
You're new? Wow, that must have been hard. I mean, I've never had to leave friends, except last year when we went to Myrtle Beach. And on the flight home, the old lady next to me had arthritis. And so I had to help her open her mustard packet.
First child.
No filter.